channel. This is Mighty Good Gaming. I'm Dustin, your host, on this commute to work on this very wet, rainy Monday morning. Guys, I just wanted to, I'm sorry about the scraping, it's my windshield wipers. Just wanted to just say thank you guys for all your support for the channel, the views, the likes, all that stuff, guys. It really means a lot. The last few weeks with the adpocalypse, I call it 2.0, the new version of adpocalypse, it seems like it's even worse about demonetizing videos and just small channels like my own and other, I mean, even channels that are a lot bigger than mine are getting demonetized. Basically, you know, if you don't have 10 million subs, or I'm just pulling a number off my head. If you don't have like a massive amount of subs, basically your channel does not get recommended. So because of that, with the whole the net neutrality thing, it just seems like small content creators and small channels are really, really getting kicked in the teeth. And I got very discouraged about this a couple weeks ago. And just kind of, I have slacked off on making videos because of it. Just kind of lost my zeal and my enthusiasm to make videos. But just seeing, you know, the likes, the views that you guys have given the, you know, several of the other videos and stuff, I really appreciate that. And, you know, I appreciate my audience. And I know you guys really helped recommend my channel, and I appreciate it. Appreciate all the comments you guys leave. It really helps. And I just wanted to say thank you. A sincere thank you from me and from, you know, from this channel. You know, to you guys, the viewers, the subs, you guys are there. You guys are the ones that, to help, you know, kind of help get through this little rough patch with everything that's going on with YouTube and the internet and everything. It's really a hard time to be, you know, a creator, a small, you know, especially a small channel like mine. It's very hard. It's just a hard time for our channels. So anyway, I know I'm not the only one hit, and I'm not whining about it. I just wanted to say thank you guys, because I did get discouraged from this. I considered just giving it up, period. But just seeing, you know, the views coming in, the comments and stuff. I just get comments last night on some of my other videos, the Cuphead giveaway, and, you know, the recommendation. You know, I'm just trying to get my channel, you know, recommended and get it out there a little bit. And I just wanted to say thank you, guys. I really do appreciate it, especially to you new subs and stuff, guys. I really appreciate it. You don't know how much it means to me. And I am still doing the Cuphead giveaway. I know I've not talked about it for a while. Just kind of the channel got kind of stuck at 30 subs. So what I've decided to do is at 50 subs, I'm going to give one copy of Cuphead away. And then at 100 subs, I'll give the second copy away. So we're going to have a much closer goal for the future, 50 subs. So guys, just, you know, I appreciate all you new subs and all you guys helping get the channel recommended. And as a thank you, I'm going to give it away, you know, one copy away, a lot closer to the goal, you know, a much smaller goal than the original goal. But I just wanted to say thank you, guys. So at 50 subs, one copy of Cuphead goes away, or gets given away to one lucky viewer. So be sure to leave those comments. That's how I'm choosing the winner for the Cuphead giveaway. So if you don't leave a comment, I don't know that you've seen it. I don't know that you've seen the video. So that's how I'm going to choose my winner, is from comments. So guys, hit that like button. Smash that like button and leave those comments. And I'm still doing the Cuphead giveaway and all that stuff, guys. So stay tuned for that. I'm going to have plenty more content coming your way. We have the Christmas coming up, so my work is off. I'm off for like a 4-day weekend, so I plan on doing several streams those days. So stay tuned for that as well. And like I said, guys, leave those comments, because that's how I'm going to pick the winner for the Cuphead giveaway. Also, recommend the channel to your friends, family, anybody that you think will enjoy any sort of video game related content. I do taste tests, movie reviews, stuff like that as well. So, and any other videos you'd like to see, if you'd like to see more taste tests, like to see more movie reviews, just leave, you know, leave those in the comments as well. I really appreciate all the feedback. But anyway, guys, I'm going to end the video here. Again, from me, Dustin, at Mighty Good Gaming, I just want to say thank you to all you viewers, subs, all you guys. You guys mean the world to me, and I appreciate all the support. Anyway, guys, I will catch you in the next video. Check out those other videos as well. And you guys stay classy. Hope you guys have a good Monday.